In this video, I'm going to show you how to create a poll on WhatsApp. Polls are basically designed to gather opinions of population or group that you belong to. So whichever group that you found yourself, you can create a poll to see their feedback and then make an informed decision on it. In this quick tutorial, I'm going to provide you a quick steps to create a poll on WhatsApp. This particularly for those on Android device. It's pretty simple and easy. On your WhatsApp interface, navigate the chat that you want to send the polls to. In this case, I'm going to select this name, Mubarick MD. When I navigate down to the message box, I'll see the media icon here, then I'll tap on it. So I have a bunch of menus here. In my case, I'm interested in creating a poll, so I'll select the poll. As I said earlier, polls are basically designed to have a feedback of public opinions regarding a particular matter. So in this case, I'm gonna ask Android or iPhone. On the opinion box, I'll put Android, then on the other, I'll put iPhone. So if you want to add more, you can also continue to it. Otherwise, I'm satisfied with this two, then I'll proceed to click on send. So as you correctly see, the Android or iPhone poll has been created. So the recipient have an option to select either Android or iPhone, which will basically give me a feedback on which options best suits the receiver. And if the person have made his choice, I can proceed to click on view vote to see the feedback that the person has given. If you have any question, you can leave it in the comment section. I'll do my best to attend to you. If you enjoyed this video, consider hitting the like button and share it to your family and friends. Don't forget to subscribe to see many content like this. See you in the next video. Bye bye.